Stay here.
Hi there. This is Ding Ding. Ding Ding. ID number is A4335673. Ding Ding is a male black and tan German Shepherd, 8 years old. Came in as an owner surrender on November 7th. They claimed they had no more time for him. He weighs 74 pounds, and you know, that's like way too light for this guy. He's very skinny.
You can feel every rib.
Yeah. We think he's probably been a backyard dog. He's got some fly strikes on his ears, so we don't think he's had the best care. We'd love to see him get out and get a loving home. He's extremely affectionate. He's been sitting here with Kristen, just really enjoying all the petting. He is so enthusiastic. He loves people. He does pull a little bit on leash, so I think I don't think anyone's really done much with him, so he needs a little bit of leash training.
He needs some
manners. Yeah, some manners. But he does show signs of being house trained. You know, this guy, he's absolutely beautiful. Kristen, what else do you want to say about the little guy?
As I said, he just has this enthusiasm for life, and so he'll sit with you, or he'll sit on you.
Yeah.
He just wants to see what's happening everywhere.
Well, I notice he's listening to everything you say, too. He's just sitting there with you. He wants to please people, so he's going to be very easy to train. But, I mean, what a face.
Yeah, well, he saw someone walk by, and he was just so into where she going.
Extremely social. You know, he's falling in love with Kristen over here.
Think he'll fall in love with anybody.
Yeah. He just wants a good home. But he does obviously need a good diet.
He does.
He needs, his coat is not in the best shape, and we think that's because of a poor diet. And he is too thin.
And he's going to be, obviously, if he's 74 pounds and way underweight, he'll get 100 pounds or when he's
Going to be. He's going to be a big boy. But he's extremely loving, and he's at a great age at being 8. So please come down to the Baldwin Park shelter and meet Ding Ding, ID number A4335673. Hi, Ding Ding.
Hey,
he's gone. He's already out of here.
Yes,
see ya.